Not again.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know. I'll figure something out for next time.
Ooh, a cliffhanger. I love it.
Yeah, but I mean, what about tonight? It's almost lights out and we haven't had a full story yet.
Shouldn't call a meeting without a full story, Eric.
It's better than no story at all. Hey, and I don't see anyone else jumping in.
I've got one.
Whoa, he speaks. Who woke you up?
Leave him alone, Frank. You haven't told one in a long time, David.
Yeah. I've been working on this one. It's ready.
Excellent. Go for it, Dave.
Submitted for the approval of the Midnight Society. I call this story The Tale of the Twisted Claw. It was the night before Halloween, the night of tricks, the night they call Mischief Night.
Get the shaving cream. Yeah, quiet.
It's Mischief Night.
Yeah, but let's go someplace else.
What's the matter? Afraid the witch is gonna get you?
No such thing.
Then let's do it.
Kevin and Dougie were best friends, but Kevin was way more daring. He was always looking for adventure, and on that Mischief Night, he found it.
She might hear us.
Sorry.
You finish your dinner?
You can at least pretend. Grams used to pretend to be scared.
Dougie, Kevin's here. Check out this costume.
Ta-da! Cool mask. You're a bum. You're a bum every year. So you get the same candy. Come on, let's book.
Be careful and don't go too far.
I hear some of the candy's poisoned this year.
Oh,
go home. Oh, come on. We just done.
Hey.
Let's go to Miss Clove's house.
Are you bent? After last night?
She didn't know it was us, and we have costumes on.
Nobody goes to Miss Clove's house.
Yeah. We can tell everybody that we were the only ones brave enough to go to the witch's house on Halloween.
Forget it. I'm out of here.
Or I could say that you were too scared and I had to run home to Mommy.
Nobody home. I'm gone.
Chill.
Trick or treat. I didn't think anyone was coming.
Come in.
I am so glad someone finally came. Oh, I just love Halloween, but no children ever stop by. Maybe they think the place is haunted. Let me see your costumes. Oh, nice. Very nice.
We got a lot more heads to go, ma'am. And
tell you what, because you boys were the only children nice enough to come and see me on Halloween, I'm going to give you a special treat. Wait right here.
See? There's nothing to be scared of. The vase. She didn't even clean it up.
I've got something special for two very special boys.
What is it?
It's the claw of a vulture.
Ew.
Oh, it isn't real. It's made of wood. They say it's charmed, and whoever has it will get 3 wishes.
Yeah? Hmm? 3 wishes apiece, or 3 for both of us? Kevin.
Oh, I'm sure it means 3 wishes apiece.
Thanks, lady, but I think we'll just take some candy and call it a night.
A nonsense. You must take it. I won't take no for an answer. There you go. Just one thing. Be careful what you wish for. You might just get it.
Be careful what you wish for. You just might get it. Give me a break. That was really strange. She's just a crazy old lady. 3 wishes? Right. Yeah? Well, I wish we can go home and lose this stupid trick-or-treating. Whoa! What's the matter? It moved. Dougie, it's a piece of old, junky wood, like your head. Now, can we try and get some more candy? Did you see the way she was looking at us?
Yeah. Maybe she was sizing up our brains for her magic suit.
Yeah, right. Uh-oh. Yeah, uh-oh.
Lucky here. Some trick-or-treaters.
Can you get some candy, boys?
Candy's bad for you. Gives you cavities.
Maybe you should give it to us.
Forget it!
Did I say you could talk, Snotball?
So what you got?
Forget it, I worked all night for that!
Give it up, Toe Jam, you ain't gonna live long enough to eat your stupid candy.
Thank you.
catch him, we pound him.
Yeah! Yeah!
This has been a really bad Halloween. What are you complaining for? You got your wish. No more trick-or-treating. I'm out of here.
The punks gave Dougie his wish. No more trick-or-treats. Coincidence? Or was it the Twisted Claw?
Why are you so nervous?
Sorry, it gives me the creeps.
Yeah? Well, it's gonna give me something I've wanted since I was a kid.
Bostick?
Field days this afternoon. And I want to be Bostick in the 600.
Forget it. Nobody beats Bostick.
Until now. Someone's gotta shut him down.
Oh, man, don't do it.
I wish it could beat Bostick in the 600. Whoa!
It moved. I told you, that thing's alive.
Yeah, well, if it helps me beat Bostick this afternoon, I don't care if it jumps up and picks my nose.
Let's go! Runners, take your mark! 600 finals! Come on, you guys, let's go! Let's go! Move! Move! Move!
He thinks he's so good.
He is. Yeah, we'll see.
Come on, Kevin! Runners, take your positions, please! Let's go, you guys, come on! Move in, move in, move in! On the line, please! Let's go!
Good luck, Kev.
Well, let's do it!
Yeah.
You.
Okay, you guys ready? Runners, take your marks! Get set!
Oh, it hurts my leg. Oh, my. It hurts.
Tell Mr. White to get an ambulance.
Relax, son. It's gonna be all right. Help's coming.
Is he okay?
Well, having a broken leg, okay.
It hurts. Oh, my.
He tripped, right? It was an accident. These things happen, right?
He didn't just trip. It was the dog. Where's the dog?
Used up one wish.
And something evil happened each time to make the wishes come true. cool.
Hey, I'd wish for $1 million and take my chances.
So, what happened?
That night, Dougie's parents went out for dinner. So, Kevin came over. And he brought something with him. The gold medal he won in the 600.
Bostick broke his leg. You wished it to happen, and it did.
It was an accident.
Miss Chloe said to be careful what we wish for, because we might get it. Dougie, get a grip.
There's nothing magic going on here.
Yeah? What about those guys that tried to beat us up? Where'd they come from?
Oh, jeez.
If Gramps were here, he'd know what to do. Dougie, enough! What if my parents find out what happened to Miss Cloves? I'll be grounded for life.
They're not gonna find out. It's over.
I say we take this back to Miss Cloves and apologize. Then I can tell my folks we did the right thing. And forget it. No one is telling nobody nothing.
But my folks.
But my folks. I wish you'd just lose your folks. Ah! It moved, didn't it?
No, it just...
You made a wish!
No, I didn't.
You wish I'd lose my folks!
Yeah, but... Don't answer it.
Hello?
Is this Douglas Freeman?
Yes.
This is Lieutenant Crothers from the Cooper City Police. I have some bad news for you, son. Your parents have been in a car accident. They've been taken to the hospital, and I'm afraid...
No! Who is that? Mom and Dad had an accident. They're in the hospital. It was the wish!
No way!
It was! You wished it!
They wished them to be okay!
Yeah! No! Every time we make a wish, something bad happens.
Then do something!
I wish Grant were here. He'd know what to do.
Dougie, your grandfather's dead. You don't think.
His car. It's him.
No! I don't want to meet no ghost. We gotta wish it away.
No.
Where is it?
Don't do it.
I wish.
The wishes are bad.
Dougie, he's dead. He may be a skeleton or rotten.
Dougie, please.
No, I'm gonna make the wish we should have made from the start. We're sorry we broke Miss Chloe's vase, and we wish it never, ever happened.
Whoa.
Don't answer it.
I gotta.
Forgot our keys.
Again, if I didn't take them, they wouldn't get taken.
Hi, Kev.
So, you guys are okay? Nothing happened?
He only went over to the Morrisons.
Oh, apart from that maniac truck driver that almost sideswiped us.
Oh, it wasn't that dramatic.
Whoa, what's this for?
I'm just glad to see you.
We're glad to see you, too. Hang out, guys. I say we raid the fridge for some ice cream.
Car. Wait. How'd that happen? Check your pockets. My medal's gone. Where'd it go? Bostic's got it. Say what? He's got it. He won the race just like he was supposed to, and there never was a ghost car, and those tough guys never chased us.
What do you mean?
I mean, I finally made the right wish. None of it ever happened. Are you sure the car was gone?
What does it say?
It says trick or treat.
All they could hear was the sound of the wind blowing through the trees. Or was it the cackle of a sly witch? The end.
I declare this meeting of the Midnight Society closed. Until next time, pleasant dreams, everyone.